it's a heavy road. Holiday weekend. Holiday weekend, maybe tonight would be a more peaceful ride. I don't think I'm going in, but I want to check out the Starbucks down in Edgewater. I know they changed it around and remodeled it in recent years. I haven't been there in a long time. We'll take a quicker route there. I don't have my backpack with me. I already had dinner and coffee, so I'm not looking to stop to hang out there. Unless I overload on caffeine. We're going downhill, gravity takes over, but we gotta watch the speed limit. Also, gotta watch out for aggressive holiday drivers. Who don't know how to share the road. Thank you. took a ride earlier, my camera was failing. It was a daytime ride, but it was also excessive heat warning, so maybe it had something to do with it. Dedicated bike lane up here somewhere. I mean, there's no stop line on the bike lane. All right, this section, I do not like take the street on. Until we get past the mall. Massive dip down here, the bypass. Wow, Tesla with no warning. This Tesla didn't warn him I was there. Let's go to the mall. Because why not? This is not the Starbucks mall. Starbucks mall is the other mall. We'll go this way. This used to be a movie theater. Now it's just just mounds of dirt. They're probably prepping it for construction. This is a good movie theater too. Used to be a tuner car meetup spot. On Thursday nights, this lot used to be full of cars, hundreds of cars, old tuner cars. But they cracked down on that. They had inspection trucks all over, tow trucks, flatbeds, inspection trucks. And they started rounding up cars. There's the waterfront. New York City on the other side of the water. Deceptively serene. A little chaos going over there. Just lets out by the movie theater. Maybe get around the building. have the party boat. That's one thing about the direct drive motor is it doesn't make big scary gear noises, so you don't startle anybody. Oh, we'll go this way. Go up the hill. Gorge Road. Most people prefer to go down it. Most avoid going up it. This is the type of hill, if you're low on battery, you're kind of pushing your luck. It'll quickly get you down to your cutoff voltage. Go up Walker Street. Okay. Yeah, the old Marburn warehouse is gone. Anderson Avenue. Anderson turns into Bergen Line in a few blocks. I'm noticing a more docile crowd tonight. More well-behaved drivers, more family types. It's a Sunday night after all. Okay, it's tailgating me. Big plate in the front. Temp in the back. This is Bergen Line Avenue. Got the park over there. And we are coming close to the end of the ride. I noticed my evening ride vlogs don't get a lot of views. But I like to break up the monotony and occasionally sprinkle in some evening ride vlogs. So let me know in the comments which vlogs are your favorite. Evening rides, daytime rides, long range, or short rides. Quick update clips, 10 minute, 20 minute, half hour, 45 minute, hour. Or do you like Lord of the Rings, like 3 hour, 3.5 hour vlog with no intermission? Let me know in the comments. And no, I'm not going to do a 3 hour vlog. That would be too much. I'd probably get like one view. So with that, that's going to be the ride. And that's going to be the vlog.